backlash on you again? Oh, okay. All right. All right, so I'm going weightless on the 7'6". We'll see how that goes. Okay. Extra heavy versus medium heavy. All right. Same bait. Well, you got a different color on yours now.
Yeah,
I'm a Junebug. Junebug. What? You have a bite? Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on. Oh, he's pulling drag. Yeah, buddy. Oh, he's biting me. Now, that's all right. That's all right. I'm not going to do anything. The difference between the mouth.
That's a big one.
All right, so let's see how much he weighs. This is why I come down here to this place. £3.
Nice. How much does it weigh?
£3.
Wow.
Wait a minute. Yep, £3. Alright, so this is my biggest fish of the year.
Nice.
On a weightless. Want to touch this one? Alright. Alright. Big fish. This is why I come to Southwind. Alright. Let you out of here. I'll be gentle with you. Thanks for biting, buddy.
Did he swim off?
No. He's, yeah, he did. See, okay. See his trail? All right. I did have that recording, didn't I? Yeah. All right. Notice when you caught one, I didn't have a recording. The big one, the big one. He was pulling a little bit of drag. Yeah. And whenever you catch a big one like that, you should do this and make sure you don't have any frays in your lines like that one did. Yeah. So if you have frays in your line, they're going to break you off real quick. See if we can do that again.